Hey, what's up guys, Munchfast Storm, and we are back with Fire Emblem 7 Hector Hard Mode. Last time, we lost to the boss. No real punchline, just we lost to the boss. Let me restart that. You can tell I wasn't thinking clearly when that happened. Alright, we're gonna start Lin again. And this time she didn't get the kill. As for how I'm gonna deal with the boss, I have no idea. Okay, I was not expecting that to work. Okay, we got the archer that time. I am not excited, okay? That's just reality right now. Or Lin can just do everything. dodge four Pegasus Knight Iron Lances in a row. Okay, sure, I'm not complaining. I just didn't expect her avoid to be that high. And yes, I brought Lucius for the fact that I know Rez doesn't do anything for Luna, at least. Actually, I want to check something. How much... I need to go see the merch, because 14 strength. Okay, yeah, we cannot. I don't think we can one-shot Zoldom. I was gonna say, let's one-shot Zoldom with... the Silver Axe, which I highly doubt is possible. Is gonna definitely be there a while. Gonna mend Sane, because Sane seems to be the one taking more damage, you know? Does enough damage. Do we not have an elixir on hand? I feel like that'd be a lot more useful. Yeah, he's fine. Okay, next up. Thank you. probably gonna do this, actually. Pressure Lucius is fine. And I put Matthew there. Of course I did. I don't know why I think I'm being so careless after losing 5 times in a row. I just realized I had to trade with Lucius just to get those lightnings off my hands. Or trade with someone at least. Why is it that Sane can't hit all 4 of those? Oh boy. Thank you. thing's dead. No one's dead. Why is Lin's, again, why is Lin so good at dodging? Okay, we want to advance down there really quickly because the Pegasus Knights are going to come in. Okay, the Pegasus Knights are released. Nice crit, Lucius. I could have rolled off the L, but nope. This is risky, but it's oh so perfect. Okay, random crits aplenty. Oh boy, more speed. Take that. Iron Sword actually kills this Pegasus Knight. So I'm gonna back off. And my hand's numb again. That's just great. And Hector got a crit. Why does Hector keep getting crits? I think he's just having pity because I've lost so many times. I wasn't actually accounting for the weapon triangle. Okay. Now that we know that... Who are you? Flux. Flux. So this is the last Nosferatu guy. Kinda wanna run away now. Wait, can't I just... See a nerd. Okay. Okay, oof. Why aren't you dodging, Lin? Okay, now we can just relax a bit, but there is gonna be an onslaught soon. Do I need more axes? Any more of these? I don't need boss EXP. Okay. This one's gonna be brutal, but... I mean, at least I don't have to fight Zoldom with his scary Luna. Right? Right. Wait, I used 10 uses of lightning already? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh no. Run away, Matthew. Hold your ground. Really? Why Hector though? Like, I'm pretty sure Bartra takes more damage. Oh, it's because they just want to get rid of the Iron Axe? Is he a bandit? I don't know why I saw a bandit, but that clearly wasn't a bandit. Okay, this is where we get the heck away because I know it's a creative choice, but I mean, actually, I can just rescue, right? Oh, that's beautiful. I'm not gonna take an onslaught from all of them. Just some of them. And I think they all have flux. I think we're good. Oh boy. I am not playing that chapter ever again. Thank you guys so much for watching. Next time, we're gonna be doing the Dread Isle. Not excited for that one either, but we'll see what happens. With that said, at least Merlinus is safe. See you guys and stay safe.